Hello, in this video, I will show you how to rotate a PDF document for free by using the Google Drive. So, when you open a PDF document using Adobe PDF Reader, if you click Rotate, it will ask you pay for professional version. In this case, you can use in the Google Drive. So open your Google Drive, and if you don't have a Google account, you can register free account. Now we upload the PDF file to Google Drive. Okay, after that, you can open it, and then you can click print. After you click print, there is a rotate document option here. Now you can rotate the document and view the document. Okay, so hope you enjoy this video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.